Hello, welcome back to my channel Chal Chakra. Hope you are doing great. This week I have taken the cards for the Taurus people and I have taken the 6 cards. So after seeing all the cards, it seems like that for the Taurus sun sign, this particular week is full of confidence. It's all about focus, unexpected surprise. So first, it seems like that you have to handle some legal matter. This week starts with a focus on the legal matter. Taurus, you might need to handle a document or the contract, but don't worry, it's nothing major. Just be quick to act and review everything carefully. Make any necessary changes. Once you handle this, you will notice a positive shift and opening doors to a new opportunities. Take this as a sign to clear your path early in the week. Second, it seems like that there is a new project or the idea could pop up suddenly. While others around you might think it's too risky, but it seems like if you trust yourself, if you feel confident about this particular project, go for it. Don't let doubt from others hold you back. Remember, you are the one who are the one owner of your own life. Third, it seems like a financial confidence. There is some good news, Taurus. Something great has happened or will happen with your finances this particular week. It could be a job related boost or an investment that is paying off. This is a time to feel confident and a positive about your financial future. Enjoy this period of abundance. It's here to uplift your spirit and bring you the stability. So enjoy this moment. Finances wise, it is a good week. It seems like that there are some business challenges. By the midweek, you might face a small challenge in your professional life, possibly related to some decision. If something feels unclear, don't hesitate to seek advice from someone experienced. Once you get the right guidance, everything will fall into place. Remember, Taurus, asking for help is a strength, not a weakness. Finally, seems like in a weekend, you may not go exactly as planned at first, but it will be worth the wait. Taurus, expect some delight and unexpected surprises to brighten your days, whether it can be an outing or a heartwarming news. This weekend will leave you with a smile. So enjoy that moment. So Taurus, this week is all about handling important matters, trusting yourself, enjoying the positive surprises that come your way. Stay focused, stay confident, and let this week bring you the success and joy you deserve. If you enjoyed this reading, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel, and to make your weekend more surprising, to make your week more good, try to offer water to sun daily. It will help you a lot.